Time is 4:42 on your hometown station, KHTS. The KHTS Home and Garden Show is just over a month away, coming up Saturday and Sunday, April 28th and 29th at Central Park. Admission is free. Taking over the KHTS studio and soon taking over the KHTS Home and Garden Show, it's Andrea Osteen and Jamie Richard from Baker's Dozen Plus One. Did I get that right? Did I get the names right? How are
Close
you guys?
Enough.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. Now, you guys have joined me in studio. I guess this is why the company is called Baker's Dozen Plus One. There's a lot of you guys.
There's 13 total. Well, 13 that we started with. That was the Baker's Dozen. Uh-huh. And then we added one to the mix this last year.
Okay. Are we going to be changing names anytime soon?
No.
No plans in the future?
That's up to JD.
Now, tell the audience a little bit about what you guys do at Baker's Dozen Plus One.
Okay, well, what we are...
Get close to the mic, right there.
We started off at two stay-at-home moms that just really enjoyed making signs. We started with Bible verses, things to motivate our family, and then people would come in and want us to make them some, and so we kind of started just a little... You know, small business, and it's turned into something much bigger. We do sign parties, kind of like the canvas painting parties. We do that with wood signs, personalized signs, just for home decoration.
Very cool. How long have you guys been doing it for?
Almost 3 years now.
Yep. Almost 3 years.
So,
wow.
Yeah, we ran into each other at church and met each other that way, and just realized we had a lot in common with a lot of kids.
That's right.
And we both love the Lord, and just that common bond is what has helped our friendship as well as start this company. So
now you guys are going to be a part of the marketplace at the Home and Garden Show. Are we going to have signs on sale at the Home and Garden Show?
Yes.
Absolutely. We plan on having signs available, and then we'll take orders for personalized signs. We'll have probably T-shirts. We personalize shirts, sweatshirts, things of that nature.
Glass etching as well. Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. So you guys have parties where you guys make signs, you guys make T-shirts. Is there a limit on how many signs you guys can do at once?
No. In fact, we are doing a mother-daughter event at our school, and right now I think we should have close to 250, 300 people coming.
Wow.
So
that's a lot.
There's no limit.
There's a lot of kids. Do you guys put them to work? Do you guys ever get to work?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We've got sanders and stainers.
Now, I know the website is still in the works, but you guys do have a Facebook page, right?
Yes. We do, yes.
What do people search for if they want to learn
right
more
now
about the company?
Baker's Dozen on Facebook, and so we haven't added the plus one on that yet. So it's Baker's Dozen.
Okay, Baker's Dozen on Facebook. Excellent. You guys are prepping. Have you guys started making the signs ready for the Home and Garden Show? Or
we have started, but we have this mother-daughter event first, so we're prepping for that, and then... We have a lot of work to do after that. So
you guys have a lot of work to do.
A lot of work. What's for dinner tonight? Like, what is a typical dinner? I feel like it'd be difficult to make.
Crockpot.
What's down the street here?
Yeah. I know.
A lot of soup, a lot of pizza.
Right.
Yeah.
Lots of spaghetti. It's cheap and it can go a long way.
There you go. Kyle right here. Kyle has 5 kids of himself.
Wow.
Awesome.
Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah. Maybe you guys should join forces.
There we go.
Super company.
Big family's got to stick together.
There you go. Excellent. Well, we look forward to seeing you guys at the KHTS Home and Garden Show. And, definitely.
All right.
Thank you.
Andrea, Jamie, I hope I got the names right.
Yes.
All right. We'll see you there. 4:46, quick break. More music coming up.
Thank you.
Hey, all you savvy stuff.